Long day, huh? Thank you for sticking around. We appreciate you. Thank you very much. Okay. 150 bands in one day. That's fucking a lot, bro. But thank y'all for staying around. We appreciate you. We're doing this little tour with our homies from New York, Pain of Truth. Ends of Sanity, make some noise. It's been a great run, man. Thanks to those guys, and thank you all. We appreciate it. We're gonna keep this shit moving. I know we're working with a lot of new heads out here, and that's actually a good thing, man. That's a beautiful thing. That's a wonderful thing. I'm gonna bring you back to our first LP. In case you don't know, came out on Roadrunner way long ago. This one here is called Set It Off. Got it, bro. Y'all having a good time? That's a beautiful thing. How many people seeing us for the first time? Everybody. That's a good thing too. Fuck yeah, respect y'all. We're gonna keep this shit moving. We re-released a thing called Dropping Many Suckers. It's an EP we put out way back. This is off of that. It's called The Cross Your Face. It's past my bedtime. It's called Get Out. Inventory, you know? Take an inventory. Try to see who's what, and what's what. I see you. I see you. They'll get it soon enough. Get out, get out. Let's do this shit together. This is some hardcore shit. Respect y'all, love. Thank you. We need some vocals in the drum monitor, please. Please. Big B filling in for Hard Rock on the bass. He's been doing this for a minute. My go-to. 5-year veteran of this band, Mr. Mike G on the motherfucking bass. And my brother MJ could not be here for this weekend, but he's most certainly not gone, man. He's part of this family. But yo, my dear, dear friend, who's a motherfucking legend, by the way, on the drums, my brother Danny Deluxe from Biohazard, make some fucking noise! This is Spit on Your Grave. Fucker! We are Madball, by the way. Nice to meet you. We've been a new motherfucking band for 30 years. And we want to keep it that way. Keeps us hungry. Respect, y'all. Thank you very much. Moving on up if you feel free. This culture is about letting shit out, expressing yourself. We don't need to go by any political shit because everyone's always been included in this motherfucking scene. The world may have changed, but hardcore has never changed. Get that shit straight. We are rebel culture and everyone is welcome. This is heaven, hell. Get your shit off your chest. respect to y'all. We on that ball. Whether you heard us before or not, now you know what the fuck time it is. We represent the worldwide hardcore scene, and we appreciate you. Until the next time, this one's called Pride.